You awake? Captain Walker's waiting for you. Ah, there you are. Be said, Aurochs. Huddle. On to the temple, where we pray for victory.
Go!
High Summoner O'Hallan used to live in the Kilika Temple here. Yep. Lord O'Hallan was once a great blitzer, you know.
Waka.
Hmm?
Praying for victories, all good. Ugh, but is this right?
Something wrong with enjoying Blitzball?
Is this really the time?
This is the only time. The players fight with all their strength. The fans cheer for their favorite team. They forget pain, suffering. Only the game matters. That's why Blitz has been around for so long. At least that's what I think.
Whatever you say.
Let's play and win. Right?
Right.
Temple's beyond the jungle there. Let's go. What's up?
Yuna's saying she wants you with us.
Huh?
I want to ask you to be my guardian.
You know what? There's no time for jokes, yeah? He may be a blitzball whiz kid, but up against fiends, he's a newbie.
Not a guardian, then. I just want him nearby.
Huh?
What? What do you mean?
It's just that, well,
we're all going to the temple anyway. Can't this wait till later?
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have...
There's nothing to be sorry about. I'm just not really sure what's going on.
My apologies.
Why don't you use Lancet on it?
What's a Lancet?
Normally, it's a skill that weakens enemies and heals the user. But when a Ronso uses it, that Ronso can sometimes learn Fiend's abilities.
Hey, sounds cool!
The fiend before us is Ochu, Lord of the Wood. We've had trouble with this one before. Remember, discretion is the better part of valor.
We'll be right back.
a summoner and her guardians. Very impressive.
Sir, we should fight too.
We'll get our chance soon enough.
Young crusaders, gather around. We'll beat sin into the ground.
Let us guardians handle the likes of these. Just thought I'd give it a try.
Riku!